Marvel fans are very happy right now because Deadpool and Wolverine has become the biggest R-rated movie in the world.
And currently, fans are celebrating this moment. But to be very honest, there are some scenes in the movie which has been changed because Kang was removed from MCU.
So according to some deleted scene, there was a scene where we can see how Wolverine universe was destroyed. Because if we talk about Council of Kang, then they attacked Wolverine universe and all the mutants. Wolverine fought them as well but currently lost, and this is why he can't save the other mutants and he ran away. And after the end of almost every mutant, his world changed completely and became very corrupt. And that is why Paradox was saying that this is the worst kind of Wolverine, but Deadpool, no, he can redeem himself. And this is the one of the reason we have not seen detailed past of this version of Wolverine, because in his past, Kang scene was there and it was removed later.